Here, give us a key.
I think the key here for Valpo, making open shots. They're not going to get a whole lot of them the way this Michigan State team guards. And the big thing with Michigan State, toughness and rebounding. That prevails generally for Tom Izzo's guys.
In his second year as the head coach, Bryce Drew, the Drew family very associated with Valparaiso. His dad, Homer, longtime coach here. His brother, Scott, down at Baylor now. And the lineups. All seniors for the Crusaders. Will Bogan, Eric Bugs, Matt Kenny, Ryan Brokaw from Australia, Kevin Van Vyck from the Netherlands. Michigan State Spartans, Keith Appling, Gary Harris in the backcourt, Derek Nix, Brandon Dawson, and Adrian Payne. Only one senior in the starting lineup for Tom Izzo's Michigan State Spartan. Tom Izzo, in his 18th season, they have been to 16 NCAA tournament appearances, and they won that 2000 national championship starting in this building. Second meeting ever between these two. In that 2000 tournament, these two teams met in Cleveland. That was a convincing Michigan State win over Valparaiso. And in 2004, a game played in East Lansing, and another convincing win for the Spartans.
Right now, pretty good run, Vern.
You see Kansas with 24 straight, Duke with 18, and Michigan State with 16. The officials today, Chris Rastatter, Raymond Steins, and Tom O'Neill. Let the fun begin.
Amen.
Actually continue. It started the last two nights with those games played in Dayton, Ohio.
And Vern Lundquist, Valpo goes. A lot of power will be exhibited. How do they handle it, Michigan State?
Adrian Payne has the ball in his hands now. Here's Nix.
They love to repost this guy, and he is clever around the rim. Didn't finish.
Nope, tipped. Offensive board. Back outside. The drive on the baseline. Nice adjustment. Again, it won't go. And tipped out nicely. Appling has it now for the Spartans.
Too many opportunities.
Brandon Dawson. Now the outstanding freshman, Gary Harris. Here's Appling again. Struggled in midseason toward the end of the season, but seems to be playing a bit better now. Here's the first possession for the Crusaders, Ryan Brokaw.
And you got to play him. He's playing with a lot of confidence. That's his spot there, that sweet spot. A lot of ball screens. How do you handle them? How do you cope? They're moving.
Brokaw short with the shot. Rebound, Michigan State. Appling has it.
See, they move Nix out, make him work. Nice hands. What a good job there.
Nice pass.
Bogan.
And the first basket of the game, Matt Kenny, making his sixth consecutive start.
And Kenny can drill it from outside. He's one of those guys on kickouts you have to worry about. When they go opposite, he can drill them. Nice inside screen.
Whoops, tough entry. Mix up, yeah.
That's not his strength, making that pass. He's got to bring it down a little bit and really work. And Tom, wisely, a little bit upset.
Entry pass. Kick back outside. Nice touch in the corner. No good. Adrian Payne can't save it on the line.
A little nerves here early. Michigan State seems to be rushing things on the offensive end. And Valpo needs that good start. Build that confidence, Vern.
Now in the hands of Erik Bugs. Bugs, not that great a shooter. Had a big game in their championship match against Wright State, a career high of 22. Oof. Catch and release, air ball.
And Brokaw really does a great job coming off screens. Nice pin down, not good reaction by Michigan State.
Dawson kicks it over to the right side. They look inside, does Appling. Finally, nice. Double team comes immediately.
Well, he got away with that. Yes. You think he got away with that?
Yeah, I think so.
Wow, they are really coming quickly and doing a great job. Nix is going to have to drag dribble or look opposite quickly.
First substitution of the game, Matt Costello, true freshman out of Bay City, Michigan, number 10, is on for Derek Nix.
And Tom talking to him about the entry pass, the double. One thing about Costello, he hustles, he works. Very aggressive kid, good D.
Low post. Guarded by Van Vyck.
They all stay at home.
Harris tries to find it with a bounce pass. Matt Kenny has it for Valpo. Takes it all the way and then too strong.
Well, they got numbers.
Harris nicely guarded by Bugs.
So you had Costello on the wing, should have dumped it to him.
Appling with the shot. Rattles around and drops through.
A lot of ball screens and slips. Going under on the screen, and they're letting the outside shot of Bugs. No, he's not able to drill him.
Valpo, enrollment of 4,000, about an hour southeast of Chicago in the Horizon League. Lloyd McClendon, Bryce Drew.
Because you know we're getting old when we did games Bryce played. Now he's the coach.
I know.
I guess I should speak for myself, huh?
Well, we're of a generation,
yeah.
You know.
Quite a kid. Good
we're
player.
In the same canoe.
Tough shot again.
Yes, it was. Nix is back on there having gotten some coaching. And there's Harris in and out. They can't get it to fall so far.
Oh, they are competing, though. I like that in Valpo. You have to really stick Michigan State. Make some body contact and lay the wood. They'll just come right over you. And you just see Payne, incredible offensive rebounder, I think. And he's picking on the smallest guy in the gym.
Matt Kenny, number 23, gets the foul. And Adrian Payne is at the line. Payne, a good free throw shooter. 83% over the course of the year.
His stroke on that jump shot has improved immensely. And he's a confident guy. 15, 18.
Van Vyck will get a rest. Bobby Capobianco comes on. He started his career at Indiana. Many transfers on this Valpo team, six of them. Capobianco with 2 years on the Hoosier squad.
They do a lot of screening and rolling. Very good passer, Capobianco. Big wide body to get some open opportunities. Use a nice stagger. A lot of this stuff you're going to see. Broke off. Pretty good passer as well. Boy, are they on him on the catch.
Aren't they, though?
Oh, nice reaction.
Appling has him now. Here's Bugs.
Well, he can get a jump. Brokoff can get a jumper now over the small. Nice entry. Capobianco, you got to finish.
Yes.
Nice.
Capobianco on the feed from Brokoff. Spin move. Nice. Move to the left hand. Brendan Dawson. Yeah, I think they expect a little more offense.
That's the one guy. Tom knows he has the potential, obviously. A very talented kid.
Here's Bogan. Jump stop.
Trail beautifully. Harris on his hip. Lock in. Follow.
Screen from Capobianco. Gets the pass. Now into the hand of Bugs. Penetrates. Kicks back out. Sets up the three. And it is not good.
Well, you don't leave that guy. That's one thing they do. Dribble, drive, and kick.